just need to waste some time, I guess.
Waste some time?
Yeah, I'm staying here. So I'm just gonna, until the contract's finished, did I get out?
Training.
I mean, okay.
Training arc.
Look, would it be my decision to train here, or could I get out? Am I forced to train here?
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
That's it. We're gonna grind. We're gonna give it. Can I get out?
Man. Yeah, and if you revert in the cave, can you even survive?
He's got weapons. He just won't have money.
My weapons are not really great though, so I'm just it's gonna be a hard battle. But I still have blessing, and I could heal myself, and I got HP swap, so I got some tools that can help me to fight. But I'm not sure.
Yep, that's a good one.
Only lasts one turn, though, eh?
Like, one or two, yeah.
Yeah, that shit goes away real, real fast. Okay.
Self options. Can I get more spinners?
Preparation or mobility? This came in handy, but it took a while before that came in handy.
Yeah.
But it means I didn't have to go buy one. Preparation. Yeah, enemies are fucking doing it to you too. You never know when an enemy is gonna fucking drop some shit on you you didn't expect. Status ailments in this game fucking rough. Last. They linger.
Anyways.
Hold up.
GG, Reggie. You made it out.
Somehow.
He escaped the monster.
Yeah, he escaped me.
Yeah, let's just move.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking about maybe using the puck, but it can wait.
I think Woody bought Vanish, so if you don't use it now, then later you might be able to. Oh, well, too late.
From the bottom, please. What else should I get? I have an elixir. Whoops, wrong page. Puck, galashes, elixir.
Hmm.
Let's buy something else.
Damn it.
Like... Yeah, I won't get a potion. Might as well go to a better store and get, like, something better.
Yeah?
Yeah. Just for the precision. Am I full? Not yet. Damn, I got a lot of items. Do I have, like, more space at some point?
Don't think so.
Okay, I think I got one more spot. Alright, we're good. Here you are.
Alright, let's roll.
Let's run.
Let's roll. Yeah, that's more laps, so alright.
Oh!
I could get out. But I think I'm staying. Can I see outside? Don't think so, huh? I wish I could see outside.
You can get out.
No, I want to train here. Yes.
How many days of stalling do you have?
Two.
Two more? Man. What's happening to Mattis again? Okay, the seed is gone.
So I guess that's what it meant.
That's what happens. Bad seed stays for too long, it returns to one.
Okay.
It's not instantly level
one. Okay.
So
right. You have some time to figure that out. Okay. Interesting. It's totally... Well... That's... It's a little less chaotic. That's actually more fair than the... alluring potion.
Yeah.
Which is just fuck you, you know? Yeah, that was wild. That was wild.
Man, my hot springs. They're worth nothing now.
Hot springs all dirty.
Just feed him opium.
Feel fucking filthy.
Feed him opium. And then they'll give you whatever you want.
Someone took a dump in the springs. That's why it went down to level one. Nobody wants to go there.
No, no. If it one dump, people can clean it at all. It has to be many dumps.
It has to be like a custom in the city. Everybody takes a dump there, right?
Why would it like be a custom?
That's how you turn level six to level one. Just public toilet. Mattis, just dodge it. You can smell it from miles away.
No, let's talk about something else, right? Perhaps, like, the water attracts some kind of insect, and they just, like, keeps...
Nile virus.
And it's like, this hot spring is just full of insects. And then it makes you not...
I'm gonna blame the foreigners.
Of course, Gaijin.
It was fine before.
Yeah, the Gaijin.
Clearly.
Jeez. Bad seed, monsters, fucking Wooly passed by a few weeks ago. Ugh.
Dumping.
Wait, you passed by Madison and then the seed happened and then the monster came?
No, but I passed too, actually.
Diana thought they had
it. I teleported there too.
Diana thought they had it rough, but... Truly, Mattis is the new Danube. Because nobody even wants it anymore. At least we still wanted Danube.
Danube,
we fought for Danube. It was horrible, and many died, but we wanted it.
It was the central war zone.
Mattis had some value, and then a monster showed up, and then a seed took it all away, and it's like now no one wants this.
Yeah. Okay, so I got a few. Heart is very, very lucrative. All right. Menu, auto. just... Lena. What's the deal with Lena? Okay.
Don't know where to go.
I could get Alban, get Mattis back.
Yeah, Mattis. Take it back.
How much is it worth? Oh, that's a level one. Good value?
Weird bird.
Yeah, might as well.
Really? Damn.
Yeah, I'm taking it back.
Coming back for it.
Okay, well, I guess Matt is still wanted.
In the meantime, oh no, Mattis exit.
No. No. Stay in.
People have been up to some shit down here. Uh-oh.
Here you go.
Liberation. You did well, Kix. Is at peace. Keep working, collecting money.
I'll try.
Okay, my turn. My last turn.
Make it count.
Making count. Sure. Sure, I'll make it count. All right.
Okay. Imagine if you could, like, cancel Darkling and then store days.
Nope. Nope.
And unleash it like Setsui no Hado.
That would be so crazy.
Darkling for 1 second. For 1 day and then turn and then back.
Okay. What if though? What if the reason why I got 21 days is because I kept the bat on top of my head so long?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Because
we haven't confirmed.
That's a good guess too.
Oh, that's interesting.
Chapter.
That's
we haven't confirmed if that's the chapter mm-hmm. yet. Yeah.
The number 21, just it could be either, you know?
Maybe it was like 21 days that the bats was on top of my head, so no, could be, could be not.
Yeah, you did have it for a long time.
You know what? I did have for a long time, but not 21 days. No. Yeah, every day, I feel, every session I feel I fall into despair, but every session is a different reason why I'm into despair.
I hear that.
Like I was saying yesterday after the session, when you play Dokopon, when it ends, it's, are you sad or not sad? It's one or the other. There's no happiness, there's no like joy, it's sad or not sad. See you next time. Boing, boing. A good spin, please. Not bad. Pretty far. And you're here. Almost at Lena. Okay. Ideas. Oh, does it pass this through here? Oh, it does. Okay.
So what are you thinking about?
Yeah, let's go this way then.
Yeah, you
and
go,
take a city along the path, yeah.
Okay.
Lan, was it? Oh yeah, the nightmare. Oh shit. Oh.
The nightmare.
What about Trent? What's That seems a bit more manageable, right?
You sure?
Oh shit! No, these birds are.
You'd rather take on scary. The turkey, the chicken.
The chicken.
On a horse.
Or
nightmare. I've got you. This is it. Yo.
All right, let's move.
Reznor.
Yes, I'm here to fight.
Now, we've never seen this in battle, so let's not assume anything.
I'll use my magic. It's super effective. That's what I like. Hey, what's up, party hard, Trent?
Cooked bird.
Everybody's eating. You are a human again.
Is Trent one of those names that is mostly reserved for, like, douche kids?
like Kyler?
Except for, like, Reznor, who kind of, like, pulls it back. But, like, it feels like... Brayden.
Brayden.
Brayden, you're fucked.
Yep.
If your name is Brayden, you're fucked. No escaping that.
California kids.
Yep.
You know, I'm back to my humans, but I'm not fully healed.
Indeed. Fully healed. Hey, it's true. Well, it's time for you to get out, I guess.
No, I'll fight.
Yep, it's time for you to get out.
No.
There's always swap.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, you're gonna die.
No.
No?
No, I mean, it's time to get out. Yes, by dying, I can get out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what's gonna happen, I think.
Yeah, I'll try not to.
You should have left.
No, I'm gonna try to fight.
You're still gonna try to grind there?
I'm trying, maybe not grind, but I'm gonna try to win that fight.
That battle. Yeah,
that battle. I'm gonna try it.
That's the plan.
It was gonna take many turns, and hopefully there's no reason for you guys to come bother me, but I just hope that you guys don't bother me in my battle. Leave me alone in my battle, and I'll manage. I think I'll manage. I think there's a possibility that I can win.
Good luck. You could win that and possibly level up. And then what?
And then what? Well, if I level up and I won, then I'll level again.
Okay,
cool. I'll do it again.
Until you die.
Until die. Yeah. Until die.
Just wanted to see what was the end there.
Yeah. Oh, you met the fire tail? Now, here comes the ice tail.
Oh, it's so weak. Furious attack! 86 lost. Pretty good. Nice job.
Okay.
Nice job. Saving the people.
Okay. And Albany's back.
Oh, we have to go to New York. Oh, I don't want to go. Fine. Whoops. A unicorn.
Oh.
Okay.
Not on fire.
Huh. That's surprisingly That's non-threatening.
Do you know why nobody has ever seen a unicorn?
Because they all dead?
Why?
Because no one has lived to tell the tale.
Oh.
Oh, it's the other way around.
Okay.
That's a good roll.
Jesus Christ.
It's all right.
Not good enough, it seems.
The dice gods haven't given up yet.
Not good enough. Well,
maybe he doesn't need the good dice god to help him. All he needs is to beat the god of gambler.
Ah.
Shit, that's a good movie.
Movies.
Yeah.
Movies, not just one. The other movies are cool too.
I wanted to put the theme
song. Wasn't it like... Isn't it one of those cases? I don't remember, but isn't like the first one the best and then the rest get sillier?
The first... Well, yes, and... Yeah, I guess. The first one was more on the serious side.
Yeah.
But, and then the second one fucking hilarious.
Okay.
Was fucking... Yeah.
Should I refill?
And then the third one, they went into the past, time travel and stuff. It was like
every third movies, man. Fucking Ninja Turtles 3. You know,
yeah, just, it was that era too. It was just,
the third time around, you're like, we don't know, man. We had 2 years to put this together, and we had like the script came out like 6 months before they fucking finished. They just started shooting. It's always just nonsense. There was a great page back in the day, years ago, early internet, that was like, here's a side-by-side of every 5 to 10 minutes in Ninja Turtles 1, 2, and 3. And it's like, it just, nothing underlines the point harder than like, each of those movies, like, some fucking serious shit is going down, and the turtles have to fight, or whatever, figure out the problem, you know? And then in the third one, Mikey is dancing around with a pizza on his head, and he can't get the lampshade off! What are we gonna do, you know? They go back in time, and he slips on a banana peel! What? You know? And it just, the side-by-side is like, two fucking, like, serious moments, some dumb shit, every single time.
That's why I should never make threes, part three, for anything. Or anything.
The trilogy.
Stop at two.
No, okay.
What's the best
trilogy?
You know,
I don't know. You know, Matrix trilogy.
You know, the Matrix Reloaded is one of the greatest films of all time, and it's a shame that it has to be sullied by the prequel and sequel. I can't take credit for that. That is Eyepatch Wolf's take, and I fucking lost it.
Wow.
Yeah. I got fucking bodied by that take. It is the best take I've ever heard. Reloaded.
Prequel.
Reloaded is the best, and it's sullied by the prequel and sequel.
That's crazy. Eyepatch, what? Uh-oh.
The dice gods didn't like that. Yo, DS, what's wrong?
Yeah, shake the DS.
It's come on.
It's fun. Oh, okay, there we go.
Not bad.
Look at that. Look how good that ability
That's
is.
That's a really good ability.
And it doesn't care what level you are or what your magic is. It's independent.
That's very scary.
It's completely...
Isn't it, like, super cheap?
Yeah. It's dirt cheap. And that's it. Like, it doesn't matter about your stats. It's a functional spell.
Yeah.
Function spells.
I wonder if it worked between you two, because you're both low magic stats.
Maybe resistance and chances change. But one thing's for sure is, like, when Reflect fucking does shit all, you're like, yeah, okay, all right. Cool. The numbers. Right? The numbers matter. See, I can't get the spins you get.
Oh, I don't have the spinsies.
I hope it'll come back.
Okay.
But
we does not have the spinsies.
Right now we're struggling.
I mean, 12 ain't bad.
No. I'm not gonna.
16
no.
is really good.
Yeah. That like 12 is not bad, right? That you can't complete anything on a triple that's in that zone. It's proper mediocre.
And that's okay. We can stay mediocre.
Oh, you're full. So lashes. Oh, yeah, a lot of stuff that are not spins. Yeah, you got a lot of stuff that are not spins.
So what you gonna do?
Act a fool?
I don't know the rest of it.
I was like, either which way is it going? Either I was gonna say either that or you wanna be a brawler, shot caller, baller. So what you wanna be? Yeah, you know what? Slots are a premium. Slots are premium. And my roles are not showing me confidence. My roles don't give me confidence.
Well, when you bet on black, red keeps on coming out. At some point, black is gonna come.
No. That's gamble.
Gambler's fallacy.
Don't do that.
You want to hit up the casino, the Montreal?
Don't do that. I learned.
Tell us more.
I learned from that.
Oh, yeah?
I learned it heavily. It was a very expensive lesson that I paid for. Damn. All right? So let's not.
You thought you had a strategy?
I thought I had a strategy.
Oof, that hurts.
But because of that incident, I never. It was a lesson learned, you know. Like I did not repeat that mistake. I never went back to the casino. Spent more than.
In life, yeah. There's nothing better you can ask for than to learn all the lessons you need in one day. And then the rest of your life, you're like, I will remember that day, and then it takes care of it, you know?
More specifically, it only took 30 minutes.
They're okay.
Damn. And now you know.
Mm. Okay. Hyperbolic time chamber.
You know, I might as well tell the story to the public.
I don't think they know. You told me before.
I told you in private, right? But yeah, I don't think I've said it in public. It's basically, I had this, I just lost my job. I got my 4% pay, and I decided to blow it out on casino. So I went to the casino the first day, and I went to play roulette, and I had this strategy.
Oh.
And the strategy that if I wait...
Yo, Sonic Boom?
Yo.
Yo.
I dodged that shit. I V-shifted. Maybe my attack would be enough. Not enough.
So I had this quote-unquote strategy where if I waited for... if either a red... A seven red in a row comes out, I'll bet on a black. Or if it's seven black in a row, that's
because it can't keep up this pattern.
Or if it's a low number, like under 18 or lower, or I would bet on the high big. And if it's big, like, no, even odds. Even, yeah. So one of those things, right? The first day I won a lot of money with that like 4% pay that I was like all the rest of my money blew it up. And then I came back the next day. I said, hey, that's an easy life. Why don't I just do life? It's easier than just for working.
And that was the gambler's life more often.
And that was the first time you had done that and felt that way,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah. It's the first time I went.
You
to
learned
the
that lesson.
It's the first time I went to the casino and spent money. And the next day, I was like, with all the money earned, I was like, let's go, let's do it again, you know, so I won't have to work for another week or two. And I blow it up in 30 minutes. All my winnings, all the money I saved and everything, that was the money that I needed to pay my rent. Because it was I lost the job and it was the last paycheck. Damn. And it's like, that was the dumbest shit I ever did.
My only thing in that story is just like, what randomly made you think, let's go to the casino? Like, what put the seed in your head?
Because I've been to the casino multiple times, but accompanying my cousin. My cousin, he goes to the casino regularly, playing roulette. And I see him play, he's like, he just blows like 100 or 2, and then he leaves. Like, he's just, like, but when the, so
just
often.
Just an evening of fun.
Right? So I see that quite often enough. I was like, let's give it a try. I'm going to be like my cousin, right? But he was not addicted like me. He was just you know, like, fun. So me, it was all for that, right? So I forgot of something. It came out red. 14 times in a row, and I kept
going black,
and also because every time I lose, the strategy was every time I lose, I double down
to get it back,
right? Yep. So it gets double, yep. And then in the end, I was like, I just lost everything. But just before the last time I made my last bet, the croupier. How do you
the dealer?
Call
the dealer.
The dealer
changed.
He told me, no, he didn't change. He told. He gave me an advice. He said, don't bet on black. Just stop it. Don't bet on black. And I didn't listen. And it came up exactly what he said. I was like, If a dealer tells you, I'd give you an advice. Listen.
The dealers want you to win. Because you can tip them when you win.
Yeah.
So if you ever have that kind of thing where you have a dealer that's giving you advice and is playing it nice and everything, straight up, they're like, it's not my money I'm losing, and if you win, you tip me better.
Yeah.
So they like that, you know?
Okay, I'm sorry for the stalling.
No. That's
all right. It is, so just, I am gambling with Strike. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Yes. Good job.
Character establishing stories are all in the game, dude. It's all good.
All that story will tell you guys that I was gambling with Strike.
you know. But that's the day that you gotta learn that you gotta know when to hold them.
Gotta know when to fold them.
Know when to walk away.
And know where to run.
Don't be tunnel vision.
Count your money when you're sitting at the table.
Cut your losses.
Till the dealing's done. I think I told it on the podcast, but that song, like, what you don't realize, everyone just remembers the lesson of the chorus, but what you don't realize is that's the story of a dude who goes on a train, and some fucking asshole degenerate gambler walks in and goes, hey man, let me tell you some shit. And then he tells him those stories, he tells him about the no one to fold him, and then he takes his last swig of the dude's whiskey. He grabs his bottle and he goes, I'll trade you for the advice or whatever. Gives him the advice and then just just dies. And that's the end of his life. And then the dude's like, all right, I'll take that advice.
That's good advice.
Gambler shows up, takes your last drink, tells you when to fucking run and dies.
Oh, shit.
Real shit. Never been realer. Yeah, gotta learn.
You're missing out, man.
No.
You're missing out.
No.
The song carries me. The song carries me.
All right.
We can take that.
I tried to mix this this version of the town song. Well, I'm not the Overworld song.
Yeah.
With the Hoes Mad. But,
oh yeah, but it doesn't work. It didn't work.
But no, it's because I'm not a sound engineer, right?
I see.
So I'm not. I don't have the qualified experience in that. So I couldn't do it into making that sound good. So
I see. I see.
So
I
somebody
see.
Has to do it. Not
me. You can try to slow down the Hoes Mad.
I tried. No, I did try. It's just like I gave it maybe 20 minutes of trying to make it work, and I was like, okay, fuck it. It's not. I'm not qualified for that. So. Because it also needs a beat too. It's like, you know, it's just not just the vocals. You know.
Yeah. The timing and everything.
Yeah.
The tone.
It's a little trickier.
Yeah, it's.
Thank you. Give me attack. Oh, son of a gun. Okay, last time Power Jab, I was decent, okay. It missed the last time. Chance to inst.
That's why.
Sonica Ball!
Oh my god!
I'm impressed.
Oh my god!
Too easy.
Oh my god.
Go home and be a family man.
Oh man. Oh man. Okay, my hands are wet.
Oh my god. Dude, that attack 68. Oh, but I did say I was gonna do it until I die, so
gonna fight. Do or die. Quem and I.
Guess it's time.
Might as well try a strike, I suppose. It's not gambling anymore, it's just go all out. Oh!
Damn.
Pretty good damage.
That's your best shot.
but now it's gonna hit me hard.
That's a like, giant exploding jumping
ooh,
punch.
Ooh!
Yeah.
Ooh, he did. Oh, I should have countered.
And like, it lands on the jaw. And he just kind of stands there, you know?
That wasn't one.
Getting it back hostile. Not bad. Lots of value. The Sahagin.
Sahagin.
Cool name.
Very cool name. I like it a lot, yeah. Actually.
Nice job.
It's not like just a name. It's like the. It's just the creature.
The creature.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Like, I mean, it's not the only game that has.
I've never seen it before.
Outside. Oh,
like a lizard man.
Yeah. It's like with lizard water ish.
Okay.
Like they yeah. In Final Fantasy, they have them. Okay. That's why.
Oof.
Somersault,
please. Oh God.
Easy operation.
Oh God. If he strikes. I don't counter, I die. Power poke could miss.
Damn, we were laughing at the unicorn.
Yo!
We were laughing. We're like, look at this cutie coming all up in here.
Okay, okay, hold on. You know, on the battle image, right?
Yeah.
The eyes looks like nice.
Cute.
But look at the attacker's portrait.
No, that's the real portrait.
Undertaker eyes.
There are no pupils.
Yo. Okay.
Death mode.
Maybe I could take the attack.
just stepping in circles. Clip-clop, clip-clop.
Okay. If he strikes or does a parry job, I could survive. Defend. Can I survive an attack? If he strikes and I counter, maybe I could survive the attack.
Sonic Hurricane!
Miss?
Yatta! Yo, just... don't reflect.
Oh my god.
You know, I like how...
the pause.
I like...
ooh, ooh, ah, ooh, ah.
I like how it wasn't like Reggie dodge. It says if the attack missed.
It missed.
So it was a bad aim and not because...
no,
because
it's a low chance.
Yeah.
Did you see what it does?
Instant kill.
Instant kill.
It's an instant kill. It's Mudo.
All right. We live in. Hey, look at us. Liberators. 41k. Wooly. For once.
You know why? Because I don't have towns.
Enjoy it.
I gave all my towns.
Enjoy it. Yeah, exactly.
And
exactly.
A 2 gem.
There's no third place towns to give away.
Oh, well, I'm sorry about that, buddy.
I'm dead, though. Give it to Bully.
You're dead. Oh, a monster abated Rovid.
Rovid!
Oh, no.
The Ronavirus disease. Gown with the win.
Heroes, I have a favor to ask.
Damn, she looks really determined.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Also, the moi blobness of that portrait in particular is terrifying, because her eyeballs are taking up way more of her face than ever before. Gah.
The castle ball's coming up soon, and I need a new dress to wear.
What's wrong with your mother's dresses? She was such a looker in her day. Plus, those dresses are free!
Oh, hush, Papa! I might as well wear a paper bag.
Jesus!
Those dresses are so old-fashioned now! They belong in a...
They belong in a museum!
Does anybody care about my feelings? Everyone will laugh at me! I need a dress that's fit for a princess!
They're all gonna laugh at you! Get Princess Penny the nicest dress in the kingdom.
That's cryptic.
Okay. What does that mean? Like... like what... I don't know what to...
Maybe what, the next monster has a dress?
Make of that. Can you help us out a little bit here?
Can you open the menu?
Yeah, yeah, let me hear. Let's save and let's look here. Exactly. Because, you know, as fun as it is to enjoy the, like... haha, figure it out. No instructions. Yeah. There's times like this where it's legitimately like, what does that mean?
Objective failure. There you go.
Visit towns and find the one that suits her taste best. You can carry multiple dresses, but not two of the same type.
Okay. Oh,
there was one like that
of
before.
The Donkey Kong Kingdom where you gotta go multiple towns to get best food.
Yeah, food.
The food, right?
Okay. Okay, 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 okay.
No, for dog food. It was for the dog.
Right. Yeah.
Whatever.
You know what? That rings a bell now. That makes sense.
Oh, yeah the best dog picture.
And I said dog food. It was dog picture, I guess. Yeah. You had to find the companion for the dog.
So which city are you going to hit first?
Oh, man. That's so random. Okay. Yeah, sorry, that just threw me for a loop. I was up to some other shit in my brain. And,
the world is a big place.
The world is full of obvious things.
Yeah.
Okay. Interesting.
Where do we go from here?
Oof. See what I'm talking about?
Damn, son. That was...
Can't deny it.
Yeah.
Can't deny it.
Mm-hmm. Maybe it's because you're in the first place, you know?
That's how it be. Oh, my God.
You okay, man?
No, he's trying to figure out where to go. Where to start a fight.
Just unfortunate placement all around.
Na 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 na.
Na 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 na. Evento!
Not Mitch. Rush!
Oh!
Rush is here!
Oh, shit! And his eye is fucking...
Oh, my God.
Yo.
Did he lose an eye and he replaced it with, like, a...
He's got the Jan Ken Gan.
Jan Ken Gan.
He got the Dragon Ball in his
oh,
eye.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Ro, Sham, Bo.
I don't want to play.
Oh, you don't have a choice, son. You lose, I take half your money.
That's generous.
You win, nothing happens.
Yeah. That's right.
Put him up. Put him up. Yo, music is hype.
Set, go! He said paper. Scissors. What happened? What just happened there?
Bye bye!
Dokapon!
Isn't that great?
Dokapon happened.
Yeah.
It was not bad. Yeah. Not bad. Yeah. Hey, if you see Rush, maybe you might win some money because you're broke.
Oh, does he keep the money and then give it back when
didn't
you win?
Didn't something like that happen last time?
But that's Kingdom. But
in Kingdom, there was an exchange of funds. Yeah. I remember him having money. Yeah.
Okay.
I can't even be like really salty because that's just Dokapon. You know?
Yep.
That's not your play. You just hit it. If there was a reward, you'd be like, you take the chance on yourself, but just get Dokapon'd.
Huh. What's bag? Do I want a 4-spin, 2-gem, or 6-gem? I mean, I have to hit the towns, right? Is that what's happening? I could go to Trent. Or pick another town. Oh, there's another church here. With magic. Okay.
Damn it! He went to scissors, so he was playing the high game.
Yep.
First round scissors.
Scissors.
That's an unpredictable, crazy motherfucker. You know the deal, right? The RPS. There are rules in play.
What are the rules? Rock is default?
Rock is default. Most people go rock when they don't think too much.
Paper is the layer.
Your hand starts in the rock position, so people just do it default most of the time. Paper is the one layer up, you know, if you want to just start on the offensive. And scissors is wild motherfucker. Going against the defaults, you know?
What is the most hype... walk by spur scissors have you seen? Yeah, pass it.
I don't know. There was
you're back.
Yeah, but I'm back.
Yeah, boo boo.
I did see a gif of like this girl that became the Janken Pawn Queen in a game of rock, paper, scissors high stakes on Japanese TV. And she started crying.
Fireworks and sparks and rainbows.
She played like the right, like whatever, like scissors or something, and then she's held it up and just starts crying like, Jank Hand Queen.
Well, I'm helping out Super Eye Patch Wolf here, but the Jank and Punk in tournament in Hunter x Hunter is hype.
Oh wow. I thought you meant real life.
It doesn't matter. I said, well, where did you see it? Why? And,
I see.
Yeah. In that case,
stuff, you know? Then Boys to Men.
Really?
The stand user.
Oh.
In JoJo.
Oh.
I was actually thinking about Boys to Men, but I'm like, did they do a tournament or something?
Yeah.
In JoJo.
To determine the best boy.
RPS kid.
Get away from here, kid. I want to play with you.
Can't say no. He's going to chase you.
Yeah.
He's got a hole in his cheek. Yep. Out here in these fucking Doka streets, sometimes you get your shit run by some child who accosts you. But instead of taking parts of your stand, he takes half your fucking... half your bag.
Initially, it was a different character that just comes with divorce papers. It's just like, give me half your shit! Da, 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 da.
Wouldn't it be cool if, like...
run that shit!
Wouldn't it be cool if, like, Goku today, it's Dragon Ball Super, he does his check and punch move from the first Dragon Ball chapter ever.
Man, I don't even remember that. That's so
maybe
long
not
ago.
First rapper. The first fight with Yamcha, he was using like rock paper scissors move, and like knocked Yamcha out of the.
What a scrub! This Yamcha. He's really a scrub.
Hey, Goku Ultra Instinct, you just knocked my paper scissors.
Okay, so is anywhere where we want to go?
Organic. Is that like the Bjork meat dress? Is that organic?
Ew.
Oh, you know all that weird Met Gala shit.
Yeah.
Or the. Oh no! No, Bjork was the swan, right?
Oh yeah.
Bjork was the swan. Lady Gaga was the meat. Yeah, that's what it was. Lady Gaga was the meat. Bjork was the swan. J-Lo was the titties.
Money. Yeah. That's fair. Yeah, prosperity. Yeah, I want a dress. I need to pay for the dress. I got green. Yeah, why not? Thank you.
I don't have anything, so... just roll.
Oh, does it take space in your inventory? The dresses?
Yeah, for sure. Okay. For sure.
I'm a cheap ass. I'm gonna go grab the cheapest dress there.
I hope it's like super expensive because it's not your town. Oh, it's still 1,000.
I cannot even
rob him
and then get the dress.
Wait, hold on. Yes.
Alright, how about this, old Ben? I got a proposition to make.
Yo, if you fail this, you can't go to your locked out.
How kind of...
I mean, I'm already a bottom, so...
How kind of the old man... Oh my god, look at the picture! Jesus Christ!
The kids! Think of the children, man!
That's so fucked up.
Well, I will not have to attack you.
Next time you rob somebody, make sure that they ask you, oh boy.
Oh my god, the kids...
Oh, look at the heroic thing, and they're mad. Look how mad they are.
Yo,
stay the fuck out. Damn.
Yo, I hope that bat comes to you real quick.
Like,
you better turn dark, homie.
Straight up, remember what I was saying about when you were about to rob that store? The old man's like, if you fail this, you'll be a fugitive. Is that okay? Are you sure?
Let me think about this.
Oh, boy.
But if you succeed, though, that's fine.
Yeah. Yo, that, like, the whole town turned on you there, man.
Whoa.
Ah, pockets. What color are you getting now? You got some tie-dye.
Hey, tie-dye is nice.
Tie-dye, huh? That sounds like it might be better than... What is tie-dye?
What is
like dye?
No, tie-dye is it's the color. It's, you know, Dude Love in WWE.
Ah, okay, yeah. Okay, like rainbow color.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, that's what tie-dye. Yeah, I didn't know what it was.
Me and Punch Wife made some tie-dye clothes a couple months back. You make it yourself. You get a bucket and you squirt like colors and random patterns.
Oh.
And then you take a white T-shirt and then you twist it up and then you dip it in and pull it out and like the patterns create like a spiral and a fractal and stuff like that.
Cool. Oh, I am cool. Pretty far away. Yeah, let's spin.
Okay. Well, now you're back on our time. On our side.
Not bad.
Mr. Hart.
Give me that dress.
Orange.
Punk out the mayor. Just like lucky.
Bitch test.
I'm wanted. You guys want me?
Rovid. And you know, that wouldn't have been funny 2 years ago. It would have just been Rovid.
Rovid. What's a Rovid? I don't know.
Whatever. It's a weird name. Uh-huh. Okay. And now, hilarious.
Oh, there's a tower at the south, too.
Oh. Whoa, Big Brown.
The attack magic was butcher. What kind of magic attack is
okay.
That?
Yo. Okay. Big Brown. Saka.
Ooh. Cool monsters. Tope.
Wild
guy. Oh, there we go. Right. Now we hit the right continents.
Yeah.
We're here.
Well, look. 10 people, green hair. You know. And I see if that's what's happening in Topa, then a little bit two blocks down the road, we see the colonizers have moved in. And that's the Hydra.
Hydra, cool. Nanta.
Oh man.
How do I get here?
Damn. We got some stuff coming, huh?
I think we need the bulk because I don't see any.
Oh, there it is.
There it is.
Ooh. Yo, this is big.
Oh.
Wow, I almost feel like those are like spoilers, you know? Yeah, we got some shit in our future.
Is that money? Collect from all your towns.
Oh, the big gold, the white G or like platinum G.
Yeah.
Remember?
Yeah. Hey, it looks like it's a one way.
It is one way.
So this is the exit. Where is the entrance?
Yeah, to this area.
To this area.
You gotta go through darkest Africa.
Maybe through Sate.
Yep, through Sate.
Okay.
Down south.
What? Down south?
And then you make further down. And then you make the right, the left right there.
Left?
To get to the path.
No.
But he's trying how to get to this area here.
Oh, from right now where we are? The long way south of south of bus. Go back to bus.
Oh, there's something
bus here. Was west.
Oh, underwater. Is this underwater?
That would be probably. Yeah, there it is.
Right. Sunken shrine.
So, okay. What about here?
This is another continent?
It's not a continent. So to get to this continent, I would cross from here.
No bridges stopping.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's a lot of spin.
Oh, this is huge.
Yes.
Okay, so to get here.
I was lied to. Lied to.
Oh, Trent. Okay. All right, I'll go towards Trent then. Towards Trent, which is Mattis. Okay, yeah. All right, I got it.
I'm so confused.
What?
Looking at the map?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hard to look at this map like this, man.
But you want to go on a journey, it sounds like.
An adventure, yeah.
You want to make it to the special space?
It's going to an adventure, that's all.
Because you sold your underwater ring, right?
Yeah, I did that. Sold my underwater. I'm not going there.
Okay.
Now we know where to go.
Mm-hmm.
On this massive map of fuckery.
Fuckery is, in fact, afoot. I ain't gonna pretend it's not.
Nice. It's shopping time.
Yeah, when do I get my points card?
Yes. The Subway stickers.
Oh god, they had to get rid of those. They had to fucking get rid of those, man.
It was a fun system.
Until...
Very abusable.
Until someone broke in and stole the reel. And it was like, oh, well...
Damn.
Didn't think of that. Now every sticker could be counterfeit.
Damn. Wanted to get some sandwiches, man.
One of my friends gave me like a stack of McDonald's the coffee stickers thing.
Filled up?
Like but all a stack of cards filled up of the stickers. And he didn't steal anything. He just because he and his colleagues go to a McDonald's, buy coffee so often, and they make a lot of money. They don't give a shit about these cards because he's an elevator engineer, so he makes a shit out of money. So he doesn't care about that. So he stacks so much. He's like he just started there we go. Here's a stack, and I'm like, I don't drink coffee. Well, give us some to somebody else then. Go, thanks.
Pretty nice.
Yeah.
Man. So I guess he doesn't buy like the big, huge cartons. Just gets individuals and get the stickers for each coffee that he buys. Because you know, you can get like the huge, like 4-liter one. Or whatever. And it tastes disgusting at the end.
Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about. Could it be you get a full card from buying those? I don't know. I didn't ask for I didn't ask for a description of how he got this car. It's just he just told me that he goes to McDonald's as buy coffee so much he doesn't need it.
I got it here, and then I got one here.
This is also extraordinarily random, you know, because we have no idea what the style desired is going to be.
I hope she likes it.
Yeah?
You take this dress right now. But no, Penny wants to be a looker, unlike her mother.
But the king said his mother was a looker.
Not according to her.
No, she said she didn't want the dress. Old dress.
Yeah.
It's not about his mother. Okay. It's about the dress.
Okay. Right.
Like, her eyes hit that ratio on, like, cute anime style that get, like, scary with how... Like, because what you have to think of is imagine someone in real life wearing, an outfit with those proportions, and giant eyeballs the size of your face are the scariest things ever. Like, they're terrifying.
Like a creepy close-up on a camera.
Yep.
With, like, a fisheye.
Mad scary. Mad scary.
Damn, collecting these dresses. You got four now?
Scarlet.
Scarlet,
ooh,
damn.
Scarlet.
You need to throw away something.
Scarlet. I was going to use the 5-gem to get here. I was thinking about that. Interesting.
What do you care about the least in this pack?
Five precise steps might come in handy. Yeah. I think... God, that sucked so much, though. I think I can clear the galoshes. No, but I want those galoshes. You need them. Ah! Okay! Sorry! Yeah.
Yeah, take your time. Hexicide, vanish.
Yeah, I think I can clear this for now and get it back, because the thing that cursed me was inside the cave. But boy, it sucked to be cursed, tell you what. But for now, temporarily, I just, I feel scarred by the memory.
That's fair. Walking around with, your pearls and,
yep.
Prayer beads.
Yep. Alright. So we're good? Here, you can have a little, yeah.
Hey, thank you. Okay. I have a 6-gem.
You should do some renovations and make a road between your two towns there.
Oh, wouldn't that be great?
Yeah. I know some Montreal contractors that can help you out with that. Oh no, they drilled too far and right next to the mall? Who saw that coming?
Not me. More work for next year. Nice. Move.
Like, sorry guys, our drilling equipment just went 2 miles too far.
And here's the bill.
Yep. Here's the bill. Fortunately, it turns out the place we stopped is right next to the mall that needed attention because no one was willing to drive to it. How fortunate.
Oh, man. Where should I go?
Didn't land you on a town.
It did not.
You got some options up there.
Yeah, crappy options.
Oh, all around.
Let's just do this for now. A lamp.
Huh.
I don't know what that does.
Huh.
Here you are.
It's to light up a cave.
Yeah, probably. Oh, man.
Or summon a genie.
Oh. But that would be a magic lamp.
That would be cool.
That'd be a magic lamp. Because the idea of there being like a light source required means that there's an area where if you don't have that light source, you're going to be fucked.
Oh, man. And the world seems really big right now.
The world seems very big. Check the description on it.
I will.
Goo. A slime appears. Command.
Powerful swap. I mean, that's swap.
Strike. Antidote.
Hey guys, I still want it. There's a bounty on me.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, yeah.
At this point.
What was it for?
25k or something? Like 28k?
No, 280k.
It was 280k?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah.
It wasn't. It was 28k or something. I wonder if there's a way if you can check.
Well, I mean, if you take it, the bounty from me, that's a way to check it.
I thought it was 28k.
Were we not paying enough attention?
When I saw it, I thought it was like
I thought 20,000,
and I was like, I don't care.
I thought I saw 28k as well.
Yeah, I don't care. Don't listen to him.
Was there if there's an extra digit in that? Then I was not paying attention.
He is fronting. He wants to get in a fight.
I got the bounty, if you don't want it, it's fine. I don't care. Yeah, you're right. If it's 28k, no. Then you're right. It's 28k.
It's 28k. You're good, then. You're good. Nobody cares. You're free to do whatever you want.
Yeah.
Whatever you want.
Jesus Christ. Now, that's a lack of respect right there, I'll tell you what.
I mean, at the beginning of the game, it would have been tempting, but now... I got all of Woolly's money.
I mean,
I'm still healthy.
If, like I said, if you think it's 28k, it's fine.
I'm living the American dream. Got a rich family. Fucking
stole a credit card. still living nice off of it. Still living nice. Tell you, should have canceled the damn thing.
But you didn't have the heart to cancel it. You care about me. You care about kicks. It's like, oh, it's okay. He can't do no wrong.
What?
Oh, you already have an organic dress.
No. I see.
Yeah, now that I think about it, maybe I should have paid attention a bit more to
the names.
Yeah, which town had dress. What?
But is there a way to know until you get there? Like if you select one near you, if you go to view on a town, will it actually tell you?
Nothing here. No item thing.
Yeah.
Tell you.
No. So
and
it's
if I take a taken one, that's mine.
It's random.
Yeah. No information. So, I wanted to see what the lamp did. All visible players will be warped away.
Away to where?
Including me.
Jesus.
Yeah, that sounds scary, but you know. And where are
Could
you?
Could it be, let's say, if you enter a cave and you use that to make people warp away?
Maybe.
I use my fling.
You don't want to try it? See how it works? I'll flink? Yeah, okay. Let's flink.
Oh. Oh.
Too bad.
That's too bad.
Missed that little backflip animation.
Man.
The coolest part about that is it wastes your turn.
Yeah. It's rough.
You can't just be like, oh, well, because remember last time you'd be like, oh, well, okay, anyway, let's move.
Yeah.
Right? Then, that little casual, like, can I fuck you over? No?
Nope. Oh, okay, let's go. Now it's,
choose how badly you want to risk that.
Sure.
So we were talking a little bit of shit about it, but now it's like, no. Are you willing to sacrifice a turn on that fuck over? Because that could be bad.
Very bad.
What if I got whisked away to Darkest Africa?
I was hoping.
Yeah.
Really far from the castle, you know?
We got some big boys down.
Get some dresses from far away.
Coming from Salt.
Go visit Salt. I got a sari. I got a burka. I got a traditional Mexican dress. I got everything you want, Penny. Just
damn. You know? World traveler. We got the variety. That would be sick.
Here you go. Damn, I might have to hurt myself then. Rub-a-dub that lamp.
We got Madagascar blue. Like,
where the hell did you go?
You going for it? You bring it out? Bring it home?
Might as well give it a shot and see what happens, man. Because This fucker is not going to let me get anything if I give him too much time.
This fucker's?
Yeah.
Me?
Hi.
No. Okay. Him. Hi. He, you know, he's...
That could have been me, too.
Yeah. But I'm...
But you saw me walk away.
I did. I did. But I'm just like, I don't know if what this is going to do, but let me just fucking get what I can out of my hands and out of my inventory. Because if I don't be careful, I might get fucked.
So many dresses to choose from, but they all suck ass, Wooly. Get out of here with your Madagascar blue.
Look at that face.
Yo.
Dude, no one gives a shit about your organic dress.
Jesus, organic dress.